On August 25th, 1916, President Woodrow Wilson signed the Organic Act of 1916, which created the National Park Service. For today, I have an electrotype from the Lewis Winter collection of an animal that you might see in many national parks, but you should probably keep your distance from the wildlife because they might look like this. Happy birthday, National Parks. Press the red button, Howard.